Cases are a description of a real engineering challenge that allows students to apply their engineering science and design skills to a situation in class, in context.
You know, there's this ideal, this need, this desire to enhance the collaborative design experience. And we quickly realized that focusing on cases was the way to enhance that experience most effectively for most students.
I use case studies on all levels, from first year concepts courses to my graduate offerings. The case studies, they get the class interacting in a way that's completely different from traditional lectures.
I also believe the case study can enhance a student's learning by developing their engineering judgment, team interactions, and communication skills.
A lot of times when students go into the workplace, I think they find that the problems that they're running into are just different than what they've been exposed to through textbooks. And cases really help to bridge this gap.
And I really enjoy case studies. I really like the fact that you can take the technical content that you learn in the classroom, as well as the practical experience that you gain from co-op, and you can bring it together to really enhance what you're learning about.
The case method itself is really a sort of hierarchy where the student looks at the case themselves and tries to come up with an understanding of what's going on, what's required, what they may have to do to solve it. And then the next level is that they try and work with their fellow students to solve the problem.
They get a greater understanding of the open-ended nature of the design problems that they need to solve. And most of all, they develop skills that last with them long beyond the duration of their program.
We hire many co-op students as well as hire new grads. And by being involved in the case study development, it helps us provide real-life examples to those students so that when they graduate, they actually have some background to be able to solve the problems we need them to solve.
We use a couple of case studies to help students to understand a real and complex situation. And this course will allow students to integrate multiple concepts together.
They see the industry sponsors that are involved in the program as well, and these are companies that they want to work for.
We'd like graduates to come out with case study experience so that they can actually apply real-life examples and be able to work through a problem.
It's really nice to have some meaning to what you're actually doing.
For me to, as a third party, look at the lecture environment, and then you step back and you look at a case study environment, and the comparative level of engagement is times pi to the pi. You know, it's just incredible to see even the shyest, quietest, most reserved student starts to, at the very least, to lean forward in their chair.
They are way more engaged. They participate. They have fun. They learn something, which is all important. It's the goal.